My name is Dr. Wouter Derks. I'm a researcher at the CRTD, and today I'm going to tell you if we can grow organs in the lab. Can we generate real human organs? No, we cannot really generate full human organs, but we can generate human organoids, which are miniaturized versions of human organs that reflect the structure and function of these organs. Organoids are model systems that we can use to study the development and also the formation of disease and potential therapies in real human tissues. So they reflect real human tissues. And this also allows us to reduce the number of animal experiments. Here at the CRTD, different research groups develop heart, brain, and retinal organoids that they use to study incurable diseases and develop innovative therapies. I'm in the Bergman lab, and our group is working on the heart. The heart is one of the most important organs in the human body, and heart disease is among the leading causes of death worldwide. In order to study heart disease, we grow little mini hearts in the lab, so-called organoids. Heart organoids are generated from human stem cells. All this is possible because of induced human pluripotent stem cells, and they can beat and contract like a real human heart. The human heart organoids are very informative because they are real human tissues. And for example, the mouse heart beats 10 times faster than the human heart. So if you want to study, for example, the effect of drugs on the heart rate, the mouse models are not very reliable. Because we can expand the human stem cells, we can grow an unlimited amount of these organoids that we can then use for our experiments. So we can study how the heart regenerates after injury, and we can see if there's, for example, drugs or interventions that can boost the regenerative response in the heart.